I like how
this one's faster.
He really follows her. You can see her education because he does whatever she's doing.
Right. I love that. He's modeling like that.
Yes. Yes, he is.
And he's too tuned into her really well, and that's great.
Yeah.
The, I mean, just the connection from an autistic perspective.
Was
he copying her?
Yeah, this one's new. Lots of practice.
Look, see, as soon as she does it, he mirrors. Yeah. That is huge.
Yes! Awesome!
Look at him trying to really do it. Because he can do the Macarena. He learned it at school.
So
he's like, I can see
him
trying.
We can do that one. We'll plan that for next week.
Oh, wow.
We'll put them
I didn't mean that yet. I just saw him doing some of the moves.
We'll take ideas. If he enjoys it, why not do it on the horseback?
Well, he does that. He does the chicken hands. Like, yeah. They did all these, like, they did, you know, a bunch of silly ones at school. Loves music. The right stuff.
Yeah.
Sometimes we have a hard time with new anything. New food, new music, new show, new movie, new clothes, new shoes. Like, it's really tricky, but once he loves it, he's obsessed.
Yeah. He's trying to watch you, Jaden, as you go low. And then you as you go low. And he's listening. He's multitasking.
Yeah, he is. You know what? That's one of the things that we learned before is that and we saw this with him even when he was tiny before he could speak, is that when he was on the horse, it met so many sensory needs by itself. The ride itself met so much of the input and the sensory needs that it opened his brain to be more responsive, more immediate in his interactions, and more connected to other people. We saw it happen on the back of a horse for the first time. And that's why the horse riding is so much more than people realize.
Right.
Because it's not just exercise. It is meeting needs, especially for autism, that wake them up, and suddenly they're like, I'm actually in the world in a different way.
That's right.
I connect in a different way.
So most people want it to be like a specific riding course, like lesson. And I'm like, no, we don't do that. We can't do that because then we're not meeting them.
Right. It's got to be to the person.
Right. And it's not about riding the horse to perfection. It's about that connection.
Right.
But not everybody gets that.
Well, because it's about so much more than a horse ride.
Yes.
He needs so much more than just riding on the back of a horse.
That's
but now he's also riding on the back of a horse. So he's doing all of those things that are hard to achieve in another way, but also on the back of a horse.
That's
amazing.
Right.
And look at all these new people that he knows and that he's enjoying, you know? That's right, Jonathan! Old sharks. Can you do that, Jonathan? He must have tuned out for a second. He must have tuned out for a second.
Yeah, breathe, but...
I don't know.